Hi friends, today our topic is proof of dy dx of a power x is equal to a power x into log k. Okay, let's go to the proof. Okay, from general definition of derivative in limit form is dy dx of f of x is equal to limit del x tends to 0 f of x plus del x minus f of x by del x. So, definition of derivative in general form can be written as limit del x tends to 0 f of x plus del x minus f of x by del x. Okay, it can be rewrite as limit h tends to 0 f of x plus h minus f of x by h. Okay, so let us assume f of x is equal to a power x. F of x plus h can be written as a power x plus h. Substitute in the dy dx of f of x function. Okay, so dy dx of a power x is equal to limit h tends to 0 a power x plus h minus f of x is a power x by h. So next step is limit h tends to 0, take a power x as common. How we will take common? This is in the form of a power m plus n. A power m plus formula is a power m into a power n. It can be written as a power m into a power n format by h. So limit h tends to 0, take a power x as common, a power h minus 1 by h. Okay, so limit apply to both the terms. Limit h tends to 0 a power x into limit h tends to 0 a power h minus 1 by h. Right? So limit h tends to 0 a power x is a power x. But limit h tends to 0 a power h minus 1 by h becomes log e a. So therefore LHS is equal to RHS dy dx of a power x is equal to dy dx of a power x is equal to a power x into log a, hence proved. Okay, thank you.